My name is Joel Hayden. I have a wife and two children. We lived in my grandfather's old lighthouse off the coast of Maine. I worked as a mechanic. She worked as a teacher. We'd been married for 7 years. Our son loved to ride his bike, and our daughter loved to draw. We lived, we loved, we worked, and life was fine. Yes. We were on vacation. We were on vacation in the lighthouse. We lived. Where did we live? The city. Yes, I lived with my wife and two children in the city. She was a teacher, and I was a mechanic. Our son loved to ride his bike, and our daughter, they didn't want to go. We went every year, but they didn't want to go. It was safer there. The city was no place for children. Not after... We were... escaping something. There were people following. She worked as a teacher. I worked as a mechanic. My name is Joel Hayden. I had a wife who lived with me in the city once. My wife was strong, calm, resigned. She prayed for peace. I prayed for forgiveness. I had two children. Our son loved to ride his bike, and our daughter loved to draw. She was a teacher. I was a mechanic. She was not my wife. My wife, my name is... We lived. We loved once. We lived, and my name.